Well, it's not a new problem, but one that medical professionals say they are seeing more and more of. It is called Decorvane's tendonitis, an inflammation of the tendons below the thumb down to the wrist. But now it's being referred to as mommy thumb, as an increasing number of women, particularly mothers, who are experiencing the tendonitis due to heavier babies, lower cribs, and the use of smartphones and texting.
I use my cell phone for everything. Basically, I'm on it all the time, just checking my emails and making sure that my day is organized through really my smartphone.
Leandra Fremont Smith is a busy woman with two young children, a husband, and her own interior design business. So she says for her, it's essential to stay connected.
I have to be in contact with everybody at all times, along with my family members as well, to take care of my children or to be talking to their teachers. But it is a good way. I can check my emails and I text to keep everything in balance with my day, with my work, with orders, with deliveries, with installations, meeting contractors at jobs.
But staying constantly connected has become a small pain for Fremont Smith, who says she's experienced some discomfort in her hand.
I've definitely felt that there's been more of a strain on my right wrist and maybe below my thumb.
It's a problem not uncommon among women these days, a type of tendonitis called mommy thumb.
Yeah, we see a lot of women, usually 4-to-1 over men, that get this diagnosis. Very common.
Julie Wright is an occupational therapist at Mercy Physical Therapy Center in Portland, who sees patients for this problem all of the time.
The tendons become inflamed and the sheath around the tendons become inflamed, so there's swelling and more restriction as it goes through that compartment of the wrist. If you catch the inflammation soon enough, it could be just several days, but it can go up to over a month.
But she says folks may get some relief by changing the way they do certain things, like picking up a baby.
When you're lifting, to have a close mechanic lift so that your baby is close to your midline versus being away from your body.
As for texting or using your smartphone,
you'd have to vary right and left, using different fingers to actually push the buttons, how you hold the phone versus gripping with a wide grasp, maybe allowing the phone to set in your palm.
But Wright says the best way to stop the pain is to stop texting or emailing on your phone, something many folks like Fremont Smith say they simply cannot do.
I would feel lost. I would feel uncomfortable.
Wright says if you think that you may have mommy thumb, you can try and take care of it for yourself at home by resting the affected area and by using ice. If the problem persists, she suggests seeing a doctor. And by the way, moms aren't the only ones with this problem. Wright says she has also seen other folks with the problem, such as painters and administrative assistants.